Hello, welcome back to this video. In this video, I will give you 5 tips to have a healthy bunny. This come from last video is that the title is 5 tips healthy lifestyle. So, I will start from this video, but before we start, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe this channel. Okay. Have you ever thought about a healthy lifestyle? Do you know how to have a healthy life? And what is a healthy lifestyle? Healthy lifestyle is an effort to keep our body healthy. Now, I will give you 5 tips for have a healthy lifestyle. First is enough sleep. A human body need to rest by sleep. Normally, we need to sleep around 6 until 8 hours in a day. If you didn't get enough sleep, then your condition will be bad, and you can't concentrate when doing something. It is recommended to get enough sleep. The second tip is get enough to drink. A human body was made by 18% water. And everyone know the benefit of water, but lot of people are still didn't drink water properly. Water can increase concentration and make a good balance for our body. The third tip is take care of your diet menu. For some reason, diet menu are important for our body because everything on the food will make us feel healthy, but it only numeric for some food. For example, on our menu, we need to consume food that contain a balanced nutrition, will including carbohydrate, fiber, protein, and a good fat. We must avoiding eating any fried food because it contain a lot of oil. The fourth tip are exercising. Exercising are important to make our body feel healthy and can lose any toxins on our body. Importantly, for some person who working on office need to do exercise. Why? Because office worker aren't have much time to do exercise. We can do small exercise on office. Just don't forget to do some stretching for who was too busy at work. And last tip is to do meditation. Meditation can make our brain relax and can keep us from stress, which is resources of many health problems. That's the 5 tips that can make our life more healthy and we get a healthy body. Thank you, everyone.